All right, welcome back to Rough Rider Teddy. We are hopefully on the last episode here. We took out Brazil, finished up Korea up here. So we're down to the last three capitals we need to conquer. We need to take China's capital, Persia's capital here, and the Mayan capital. So let's get to work. Let's see here. So, go ahead and hit this with my robot. Ooh, wow, I can basically take it just with some of these. We even need to do that? Why not? Put there, knock that out. Perfect. City. Now a city, we're in the apocalypse. So things are starting to fall from the sky. We're starting to get some craters out here. Cities destroyed. We lost one of our cities. Let's see. No. I think we lost some districts here. But yeah, it's the apocalypse, definitely. And then there was a city here I was about to take, and it got destroyed by a meteor. So let's see. We're gonna have to take some of these cities. These are pretty strong, actually. Yeah, I think I'll take a few of these and then come up through here and then north. Gola Settler. Too bad these things don't give fresh water. All right, let's move our governor. Oh, Pingala's been neutralized. Let's move in Victor. Out here. Okay, oh, wow, we're actually, maybe we don't even need to worry about these cities. Loyalty's okay. Yeah, all right, let's keep pushing forward. This may not be a super long episode. We'll see. Let's move here. Okay. Let's go ahead and do... we can't do an air attack. These weapons, these thermonuclear devices are kind of problematic because it takes like 20 turns for the waste to clear. I think these take like 10, so those are a little better. And then the thermonuclears take up like 2 tiles out, so it's hard to maneuver. So I probably won't do more of those. Let's see, I wish I could get Insight Zanzibar. Maybe I can, here we go. Here we go. All right, let's take our jet bomber, do an air attack, start working that down. Okay, and yeah, we're just doing the future tech, future civic. Scores over 4,000. This is gonna be the highest score for me ever. Hopefully I'll get that tier one, that Julius, is it Julius Caesar or Augustus Caesar ranking? Let's just focus on, oh, we lost our campus here. All right, we'll do that, we'll do the zoo. Queuing up campus research. It's a tedious game. There's a lot of different, so many cities. So the decisions are tough. Lots of tiny little insignificant decisions. I just want to do campus research. Let's just do that. Build our campus, why not? Research lab, campus. So we're about to do a, yeah, let's remove this. What is this here? Alcazar. Oh yeah, I think I had to do that. All right, so we're gonna remove that. The vampires are insane because we've been able to like one-shot death robots. Hardly taking any damage. It's just crazy. Yeah, whatever. All right. This guy needs to heal. All right.
There is nothing like a dream.
Okay, let's do. Oh, shoot. Do that. Ooh, we had one of these solar flares. So I was up to almost 7,000 science, and now I have less than half that. Absolute disaster. Oh my. Ah, oh, this is gonna be. This is terrible. All the decision, the little clicking we're gonna have to do. Dude. Gotta win quick. Oh my goodness. Okay. Grab that food market there. Search lab. Campus. Lab. Campus. Campus. Ooh. Okay, let's do the castle. Boom. Oh, we didn't even. Whatever. All right, let's see what I've been trying to maximize my production in my capital city. Let's see what we've gotten up to. Oh, well, because of all the damaged buildings. We were close to 500. Okay, let's do some more damage here. Pillage this. Settle, why not? Funny. There's Baltimore. Just promoting everybody that we can. Come on. Ah. Oh, we have another hit, yes. Liberate that. Excuse me. Zanzibar. Cool. How many city states do we have? Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And I think we had to take Candy because it was conquered, and then we conquered it. Okay, next turn. Settle too close. The vampire castles, I love the yields, but the teleporting, I don't know. It's kind of...
I never think of the future.
Kind of hard. Like if I do a castle out here, it would allow me to move vampires back here over to the front. But what about the ones that are already there? I mean, there's not much of a benefit for them. Okay, let's start moving into Persia. Can we take a promotion here? Let's make peace. Yes. Okay, there we go. Let's get open borders. Okay, 1,300 grievances against us. Whew. Okay, and then let's attack Persia. Golden Age War.
A
We just need to get up here. Bruja's science is pretty weak. Let's see where they're at on the tree here. Okay, possibly up to here. Yeah, they might have some good units. I don't think they have robots yet, so that's good. I want to get up here, start damaging the city. Oof, look at that. Ooh, here we go. Boom. Oh, look at that. City, is he in a golden age? Let's see. Yeah. Let's move Moksha. I don't want to kill these guys unless my vampire is right there. Down to 2,000 science. Wow. Solar flares. Whew. Yeah, just start repairing. I'm curious what this looks like. Okay. Still us, yep. So many repairs. We don't have any castles yet. It's hard to keep up with the castles. Ooh, we need to rest this guy. Put him off to the side. Okay, finally, next turn. I think we might be able to win in a few turns. Ooh. Comet. Oh. Oh, that was one of the Nubia cities we took.
Even though the future, you can never plan the future.
All right, repairing everything again. Oh, you know what? Let's move up here. Wow. Let's get this city. Take him out. All right, next turn. Giant death robot killed someone. Cool. Ooh. It's just another Nubian city. There's a fountain of youth. Right. So, new mission. Okay, what can we do for our vampire? Oh, look at that, an ironclad in here. Whoa, bunch of ironclads. Okay, let's move. Right up there. Then we can this, move out here, fit there, take that out. That we can get there. Get there. Remote. Tech lab, more repairs. Beds. Rebase. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oof.
Future seems you can never plan the future.
Ooh, we gotta do something quick. Yeah, let's kill this guy. Move up. Here, hit there, robot, come on, beautiful. One more capital. One more. Let's move in Moksha. We go. Okay. Let's do our industrial zone repairs. Queue up the research grants. Research, university, research lab, wait, I have a quicker way. There we go. Policy slot. I think we just got a new wonder. They follow another religion, maybe. Zoroastrianism. Looks like we're Buddhist or Protestant. By another robot. Okay, I refuse. Ooh. Rocket artillery destroyed. Oh boy. That's my capital. No. Ah. Getting too close to home now. That was almost my diplomatic quarter. Oof. Thank you. You know what? Let's go straight up for the last capital. That's China. We rebase. Okay. Last city coming up. Finally. Ooh. Ooh, Comet Strike. Boom, look at that. Yikes.
There is nothing like it. You can never plan the future.
Okay. Let's go. Let's get straight to the point here. Let's. Ooh. Ooh. Let's do it. There we go. Beautiful. Future tech. Civic. This is painful, man. I don't think I'm ever doing a huge domination game anymore. This was ridiculous. But it was cool. It was a cool experience. All right, come on. You not have the movement? All right. Okay, next turn. Let's finish this. Ooh, taking a beating. Come on. Hang in there. Ooh. That was pretty bad. Voting. Oh, you know what? It doesn't even matter. Who cares? Ooh. Oof. Oh wow, information era. Wow. Asked.
I never think of the future.
Okay. Come on. Give me it. Yes! Rough Rider Teddy. Alright, that was grueling. That was fun. We got pretty much the full experience with the Sanguine Pack. Not as much with the Vampire Castle teleporting as much as I wanted, but... pretty good. Let's check our score here. Let's see. Yes, I've never gotten this one. Augustus Caesar. Whew, what a game. Wow. Let's take a look at our science. Whoa. Yeah. Up close to 7,000. All right, well, thanks for watching.